drug addicts, individuals who are in treatment for, say, alcoholism, cocaine dependence, opiate or heroin dependence, and you survey them and ask which drug would be the most difficult to give up, the results almost always show that they answer nicotine. Nicotine stimulates receptors in the brain that are associated with reward. It's some of the same receptors that are associated with other types of addiction.